You didn't knock just now?
You're talking like crazy.
So I'm doing a Halloween special ghost hunt. We are investigating the Firebrook Mansion and Firebrook Estates. This building was built in 1815 and has changed several hands. It was one of the first buildings here in Firebrook, and there's going to be a lot of stuff here tonight.
Okay. Is there any energy in here? Can you manifest it in this device and say your name? Where are you exactly at this moment? You got his track.
Do you all feel anything?
Just the lightheadedness, so I keep going.
How many people were in
here? Me too. Like, feel like I'm gonna fall forward.
Yeah.
How many people were in here? Can you interact with us?
I thought it said something.
Yeah,
I thought it said three.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if a ghost touches this, it's supposed to go off, so it'll sound like this. So if you're here, you can sit down in that chair. What?
Yeah. What is your name?
Can you tell us your name?
That was weird.
Talking to guys.
Can you speak more clearly and tell us your name?
Last time we did it, the voices through this got better over time. I don't know.
Whoa. Sounds like they're having a conversation, yeah.
Are you talking about us?
That was definitely a laugh.
Can you manifest yourself here in visual form? Do you show yourself in the windows or mirrors?
It was like the same voice over and over again.
Yeah. And another laugh. She's laughing.
Huh. How did you die?
Can you manifest yourself in this room? And if you can you get closer to that device? Come closer to this device. Can you come closer to it?
Yeah, and then upstairs there's all kinds of noises. Beautiful.
Can you understand this as we speak? Yeah, it's probably like a party or something.
Conversational, almost, like with them.
You said you saw something in this reflection. That one year, right?
Yes, can you show yourself in the mirror or show yourself in these windows?
Whoa.
Okay, this is, again, this is not one of the smartest things I've done, but can you touch my hand? Can you touch my hand? Ooh, that hand is cold, dude.
Wait. I thought I heard it say something.
You don't want to steal the benefit of Houston?
Do you feel something?
No, it just sounded like it started hurting.
What did you say? What was now?
Should we go to the basement?
Oh.
Yeah, there it's a new,
no, I didn't. Those are all kind of weird.
Yeah, it was weird.
I'm going to sound like set in the bedroom. Wait.
In the other house, there would be moments, though, where you'd hear... Wait, I just thought I saw something.
What did you see?
I thought I saw, like, a little light go from here to here.
I think I picked it up. Because I saw it.
At this point, I thought I saw a small point of light. Unfortunately, it was not caught on any of the cameras. This is interesting, though, because Jerry catches moving points of light later on in the video.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Is that you knocking?
No.
You didn't knock just now?
I did. I think I touched the table.
Oh.
I did. Sorry.
We're gonna leave her all alone. She'll probably see something.
I think I'll probably go. Everybody's going.
Yeah, why did you
say that?
Everybody's going.
I decided we would try the basement next. However, it was locked, so we went ahead and moved on to the area outside on the grounds.
Let's just hold the speaker out and let's try to. I guess the speaker is up.
Mm-hmm. They've been talking the whole time I've been walking around.
Really?
Yeah.
Is there anyone on the grounds here?
Hello?
Hello? Hello? How are you? Did you hear get away?
I thought that's what it said, but I'm not sure.
Do you know Margaret Cartmell?
Yeah.
Yep. Margaret Cartnell owned this house, didn't she?
How many people are here?
That was a no.
Are you prisoners here?
Can one voice speak for all?
Do you mind if we're inside the building? Wait, did you see something?
Well, take a look at this.
Is there anyone still locked in there?
Water.
Sounds like the same one. You want water? Hello?
Right here, you can see a fast-moving point of light. This does not look like a bug to me, as I have seen others on camera, although it could be a bug. I think this is paranormal, though.
That was weird.
I said, is there anybody?
The lake? What's in the lake?
Do you need help? Do you need us to help you?
It's weird how all this started when we got by this door.
Lord, yeah, there's some bad chi here.
You feel energy?
Yeah, I feel good energy.
They're talking all like right. Crazy.
Can you show yourself?
Anything?
Come on down here, Mark. You'll feel some weird chi down here.
Can you touch this?
She said yep.
Yep.
Yeah. If you touch this, it'll go off. We can know you're here. What do you feel, Jerry?
You can automatically feel a heaviness.
Yeah, there's not good
right
energy.
When I'm like right here.
You don't get life affirming.
You feel nervous. I feel nervous.
Interesting.
Like, in your stomach.
Like there's
in
like
extremities,
a
kind of, sort of.
Like you can actually feel this cold right here. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna touch it, but ooh, you can
no,
definitely
Ryan
feel
almost fell.
I'm glad to see I'm aware of my surroundings.
I know, really. Wow, Jerry, thanks.
Yeah, see? If you put your hand close here, you can actually feel the cold right here.
Well, it is a basement. I mean, yeah, I can feel cold air coming from there, but it's a basement, so I'm not really concerned with that, but...
What is your name?
Thomas? Yeah.
Mike? Was it Michael? What is your name? The other place we heard Woody several times.
Getting bad cheese.
Yeah.
There's a fear feeling that I haven't felt the whole time. It's just kind of a, yeah.
Too much?
No, it's not. I can tell it's not mine, but you know, it's just a...
What is your name?
Wayne? Woody.
Was it Woody again?
Yeah, Woody. We had a Woody at the last place. Is Woody your name?
There it is again.
Woody, can you touch the light? Can you show us you're here by touching the light, Woody?
Different voices, male and female, is pretty freaking crazy.
Yeah.
It's not just one continual.
Well, when we were at the place over there, the old place,
mm-hmm.
we asked us, what's your name? And we kept getting the name Woody.
Woody.
Yeah, it was like weird.
You felt like anxiety being down there? Or just like a...
Yeah, there was just a fear feeling. Yeah, that I hadn't felt.
And what'd you feel, Jerry?
Definitely some weird, crazy energy. I mean, I don't think I'd want to go camping there overnight or anything. No, it's okay. The only thing I can compare it to is some places that I've been that suffering has happened. So, well, not that I'm saying that the suffering left residue, but it's definitely yucky.
Yeah, mine was more like nervous, like a nervous, you know.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know what I'm getting into. Okay. Nervousness. Yeah.
Concentration.
Hello. What is your name? You can see something moving here, along with a loud whisper saying no. This whisper sound seems to be coming from a different area, not from the spirit box.
Yeah.
What is your name?
Are you Woody? I'm gonna go ahead and take some UV light pictures.
Are you having a party?
Help you get be free.
Is there anything you want from us?
He was never this talkative last time.
Which one of us do you not like?
Don't like somebody. Mark's looking at me. Which one do you like the most?
Do you know any of our names?
Do you know my name?
What's my name?
Oh, that was weird.
What did he say?
Yes. You didn't hear that?
No, I didn't. That's the weird thing. Sometimes it's like you don't hear it and you look at the footage and you're like, why did I not hear that?
You guys did not hear that.
No.
They just heard her response. They didn't hear. Where are you right now?
I heard the terminal.
Are you close to us, physically close to us? Can you walk in front of us?
Are you in the room with us right now? Did you say yes?
Yeah, I'm getting there. How clear are we to you?
Are you standing by the staircase?
Hey.
Remember how we had good luck last time, Mark? We'd actually walk, kept the machine going, we walked in the other room.
Yeah, I will try that. Let me take a snack break.
Okay.
I figured I would let it keep going.
Is it easier to manifest yourself in the mirror? Please manifest yourself in the mirror so we can see you.
It's weird how this area seems more active.
Yeah. Well, it makes sense though. This would be like...
going in and out of the door and then off and stuff. I mean, yeah, it does kind of make sense. A lot of pastors through the door.
Can you show yourself with light?
No. No. Hurts. He said go. Hurts.
So showing yourself in all will hurt you then, right?
Right.
Huh. Can you show yourself in this mirror? Is it possible to do that? Do you guys feel drained a little bit? Are you draining our life force energy to show yourself? You need our energy to manifest yourself, correct? Is there a way you can manifest without draining us? Great. Is it biological processes that power you or bring you closer to us? Is it our soul's energy that brings us closer to us?
Touch my hand.
Biological processes are necessary for it to manifest.
Who do you want to help you? Which one of us do you want to help you?
Somebody different.
When I went in there, I thought I saw a shadow move.
Did Mark just see your shadow in the other room?
Yeah, there's like three or four voices trying to talk at the same time.
Is that music?
Did you feel
tape is down?
I heard Mike again. Can you hear music?
I'll just take this.
Pretty helpful, ghost.
The question you asked?
I said, are you helpful, ghost? And he said, no.
No.
Did someone die here?
Mm-hmm.
don't know.
I thought I heard, I don't know.
Yeah. That's what I heard.
You're not about to get possessed, are you, Jerry?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Oh my gosh,
I'm fine. I don't think my soul's that tasty. Someone walking upstairs, and we both looked at each other like, oh, man, you really want to go up there?
So we got finished with a ghost hunt, and I left several of the cameras running. And this particular camera in this room caught something extremely weird. And this might be the weirdest footage I have ever caught. You can see a shadowy shape over this window, and it actually blocks the streetlight. It forms an almost translucent shape. Is this a shadow person? At no other point in the video do you see this. When I speed it up 1000%, you can see it here for just a second. What's weirder about this is that there are two light anomalies that move at the exact same time as this is happening on the left side of the screen.